मॉर्निंग क्लास फर्स्ट वी वर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 4 दैट इज मोर अबाउट एक्शन वर्ड्स. सो हेयर वी हैव डन सम एक्सरसाइजेस एंड सम आर लेफ्ट. सो टुडे वी विल डू रिमेनिंग एक्सरसाइजेस फ्रॉम चैप्टर नंबर 4 ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर. सो फर्स्टली राइट टुडेज डेट. सो टुडेज डेट इज 11 सेप्टेम्बर 2020. Write exercise name. This exercise I am doing from page number 32. So the exercise name is complete the sentences and write your routine. So here picture of a house is given and in this some bricks are there and in the bricks the routine is written. And there is a bricks which have fallen down here and these are having action words: have, come, do, watch, sleep, place. These all are action words and these words you have to fill on a proper space. So right here I dash back from school. So I come back, come, C-O-M-E, come back from school. This is your fill in the blanks. At school at 12 o'clock then I dash my lunch. I have my lunch. I have my lunch. At 1 p.m. I dash my with my friends. What? I play with my friends. Play with my friends. At 5 o'clock I dash my homework. At 6 o'clock I do my homework. D-O do. I do my homework. Play is also action word. At this I also dash TV. I also watch TV. W-A-T-C-H. I dash at 9 p.m. So I sleep at 9 p.m. After that the same sentences which I have filled here, the same sentences you will write here. Now next exercise, exercise number 4 from page number 31 is, firstly read the sentences. Rohan brushes his teeth. He takes bath. Brushes is action word. Takes action word. He wears his uniform action word. He comb his hair. Action word is comb. He takes his breakfast. Takes is a action word. He picks up his bag and leaves for school. So picks and leaves are action words. So here you will see these pictures and whatever are the things which are belongs to these sentences, you will just put the tick on there on the box. And if the picture is not related to this these sentences, you will put cross. So here first is brush. So Rohan brushes his teeth. Yes, correct. He comb his hair. This is also right. There is carpet. So nothing, you will write, you will just put cross. Bicycle, there is no word related to bicycle. Bag, yes, so you will put right. This is bread. So he takes his breakfast, so we use bread as a breakfast. So yes. Chair, so you will not put right here, this is wrong. Uniform, yes, he wears his uniform. You will put right here. So this is water, shower. So he takes bath. Yes, right. Do this activity in your book. Exercise number 6 from page number 33. You have to complete the sentences. What time does your school start? So what we will write here? It starts. S-T-A-R-T-S. It starts 8 o'clock. What time do you leave for school? So what I leave, L-E-A-V-E, leave. Here you will write at also, at. So what do you go, how do you go to your school? So I go with school bus. What time does your class teacher take your attendance? She takes attendance at, attendance spelling is this, attendance at this, 8:10 a.m. What time do you go for a morning assembly? I go at this. You can write full sentence also. I can go for the morning assembly at this. So do in book. Next exercise, this spelling you will do in your copy after housework. Okay, I have told you now that this housework, this one. So after this work you will do exercise 7. So what is the first spelling? Learn, E-L-E-A-R-N. Second is sleep, S-L-E-E-P. Next is listen, L-I-S-T-E-N. Next is count, C-O-U-N-T. All these all are action words. Next is show, S-H-O-W-S. The last one is play, P-L-A-Y. So why you are filling these spellings, it you have to learn also these spellings. Now it's practice time, pronunciation time. So here the words which are given, these are giving E sound, these are giving, showing E sound, and these words are giving I sound. Okay, so let's do practice. Sing, not seeing, sing, fill, chill, mill, lit, milk, silk, hint, mint, lid. So these all are showing E sound, E. This, now practice this. Dine, dine, find, child, I sound they are giving, mild, light, mic, side, hind, mind, line. So do practice and complete your work.